What's going on, guys? Kevin here from SportsBoxBreaks.com, coming to you live Sunday night, January 1st, 2017. We are doing 2016 Bowman's Best Baseball Choose Team Case Break Number 5. Who has who in this break? Arizona Diamondbacks belong to Kyle W. Atlanta Braves, Graham S. Baltimore Orioles, Kyle W. The Boston Red Sox, Kyle W. Chicago Cubs, Dean S. Guys, just to point out, the Chicago Cubs spot was double sold tonight. Dean S.'s order came in first. I know emails were sent around this, but I do like to point it out in the live video so it is archived for future reference. So the Chicago Cubs, Dean S. was the first buyer on that spot, so the Chicago Cubs does go to Dean S. Chicago White Sox, Chris G. Cincinnati Reds go to Robert K. The Cleveland Indians, Chris G. Colorado Rockies, Dan S. The Detroit Tigers, Mike H. The Houston Astros, Dan S. Kansas City Royals, Mike H. The LA Angels, Chris G. The LA Dodgers and the Miami Marlins going to Kyle W. The Milwaukee Brewers, Chris G. Minnesota Twins, Chris G. The New York Mets, Ryan B. The New York Yankees and the Oakland A's go to Kyle W. Philadelphia Phillies go to Joe W. He's got the fastest checkout finger in the West, grabbing up those fills. There you go, Joe. Joe W. for the fills. Pittsburgh Pirates, David R. San Diego Padres, Chris G. San Francisco Giants, Neil S. Seattle Mariners, Chris G. St. Louis Cardinals, Michael H. Tampa Bay Rays, Chris G. Texas Rangers, Ryan B. And the final two teams here, the Toronto Blue Jays and the Washington Nationals going to Chris G. Once again, guys, thanks for filling this one up. I gotta say, this was definitely our fastest time we were able to get a single break that started out with all teams available until sold out ever. We got all 30 teams in this one filled up and sold out within about 90 minutes tonight. We put it up for sale within 90 minutes or so. Actually, maybe a little less. It was fully sold out. So thanks again, guys. I just want to point something out. Anybody watching this on YouTube, look in the top right-hand corner. You'll see 20% off with New Year 20. That coupon code is in effect until tomorrow night, which is Monday the 2nd at midnight. If you're watching this video beyond that time, then that coupon will have expired by then. But as of right now, New Year 20 is in effect for 20% off all Choose Team, which is pick your team style breaks on our website. And that includes the next case of Bowman's Best Baseball break number 6, which is now currently filling on the site. So, jump on in. Let's see. I'm just looking at your guys. I had the Mets and some good hits. Braves killed it, Phils. Whenever that post, all right, guys, here we go. I'm just looking at your guys' chatter over on the twitch.tv side. I'm reading it off. Here we go. Bowman's Best break number 5. Did not expect to be doing this one tonight, but I love it. I love that you guys got it filled up. It allows us to keep getting new product and more product and doing more breaks for you guys. All right, let's see if I can do this better than last time. Yay, we got it. Got it all. There's an empty. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Guys, thanks for hanging out. It's been a nice night. Had a good audience the whole night through so far. Too many tookies. All right, here we go. Box number 1. Our giveaways still to come after this. I will continue to break. If you guys would fill up anything else tonight, I'll break it. If you fill up that Immaculate Football, which is at 6, I'll break it. If you fill up the Gold Standard Basketball, which is at 7, I'll break it. Guys, we don't say this enough, but we're going to start saying it probably now that we're into the new year. But if you have other folks that you hang around with online or whatever, or you're involved in communities around breaking or cards, I know there's a lot of Facebook groups out there. There's a lot of message forums out there. You know, do share links back to our website. Get some extra folks in the door. Maybe folks that aren't even all that familiar with the way breaks work. Introduce them to breaks. Send them our way. We will certainly hook you guys up with a little store credit if you bring some folks in that are going to be willing to break with us on a regular basis. So share the links back. Get some new breakers in. Eight boxes of goodness coming up. There's one mini. Crack open the full second one too. Looking for a nice Trevor Story. Guys, who are you looking for? Call out your team or your particular player you're looking for in terms of hits, and let's see if we can make it happen. Who is everyone looking for in this break? Showcasing this year's prospects and veterans. Dansby. Graham is saying Dansby. Dansby Swanson. All right, here we go. Starting it up. I'll start it up on the right side. Let me get a focus in effect here. Take the autofocus off and focus it on up. We got a Max Scherzer base starting us off there. Giolito. Got a Bryce Harper for the Fighting Wegmans. Mirror image. Here comes our first auto. Braves are going to smash it already out of the gate. Just to point this out, I pointed out on each one of these, when it's not a hit card, guys, when it's not a card numbered 50 or better or has an auto, but it has two teams on it, there's no reason we don't send it to a random because it's not a hit. It will go left to right on this one. So left is Houston, so that will be the owner of that team, and that will be applicable to all of those mirror image cards. So Ian Anderson is our first auto coming at us. Ian Anderson, Braves, auto, first one. So the Braves coming out of the gate strong. They were pretty strong in the last break. Blake Snell. Let's see what else. Two autos per mini box. Two autos per mini box. We got a Riley Pint. Those Colorado Rockies backgrounds look like I should have numbering on them every time, but it's just the way they are. And what do we got here? We got a Forrest Whitley. Forrest Whitley, Houston, auto. So Houston getting the next bit. A little bit of ink there for Houston with the Forrest Whitley auto. Very nice. Guys, I will keep breaking if you guys will keep filling. Baltimore Orioles are the owner of that one. Again, team on the left if it's not deemed a hit. So that is not a hit. So it does go to the owner. There's a little Dansby. All right, second mini right here. Second mini right here. There we go. A little color on that one. Twins to 99. Right behind it is a Drew Jackson for the Mariners. Drew Jackson picking this auto up for the Mariners. Boom. And we keep going. Scoreless starts. Got a mirror image. That one goes to the Yanks. Trevor Story, Colorado Rocks. Booyah! Check that out. What? Kenta Maeda, green to 99 with ink. Maeda to 99 with ink. Booyah! Who's got the Dodgers? I haven't been calling out the names of the owners, but that one I will. That's K Dubs. Kyle Dubb on that one. Check it out, buddy. Maeda to 99 with ink. Booyah. Congrats, my friend. Good stuff right there. What do we got? We got two of these upside down, right? Games reaching base. And then a Maeda. Scoreless innings to begin career. Nukem. All right, that does it for box one. That was pretty sweet right there. Pretty sweet right there. All right, guys, box two coming up. Atomic Auto this past week, Graham. Nice. Very nice. All right. Guys, more stuff filling up tonight. If you guys will fill them, I'll break them. Immaculate Football down to 6. Gold Standard Basketball is at 7. NT Baseball is at 12. Prices were reduced not once but twice tonight on NT Baseball in an effort to really push that one to fill. So we'd love to see it go. If you guys would be willing to get it sold out by the time I finish here, I will break it. There's an empty. Got to do the giveaways tonight. Also got to do the, I'll do a quick hit recap from that optic. So still some more work to be done here. Nice, K-Dubs. Glad to pull you on, buddy. Maida. So what does... I always like to throw this question out there. I know the answer from a lot of our regulars. But what do most of you guys, especially the newer guys that are just breaking with us, relatively new, what do you guys mostly do with your cards you get from breaks? Are you guys resellers? Do you go back and resell on like eBay or Check Out My Cards or one of those places? Or do you just build up your personal collection with this stuff? Always curious on that one. Or maybe a little bit of both. I know that's a big thing. A lot of guys do a little bit of both. All right, there we go. Two minis opened up. Ryan B, both. That's the way to go, man. That's the way to go. I have no idea what anybody's financial situation is, but, you know, at some fine point, the disposable income to keep buying into breaks probably goes away, right? So you got to flip a little bit to keep the funds going. To keep the funds going toward breaks. There's the next one, guys. It's a Carlos Rodon, but in front of it we have a mirror image, both Dodgers. And there we go, Chicago White Sox. Chicago White Sox picking up the next one. Very nice. Sell stuff from personal boxes sometimes, Graham. D. Swan. If they're Indians and Manny. Gotcha. Gotcha, gotcha. Yeah, I'm always curious. We have some guys that will pop in and they'll come out of nowhere. They'll be brand new breakers with us. What do we got here? Got a Matt Manning. And they'll be brand new breakers and they'll go, they'll buy a bunch, but then phase out real quick sometimes. What do we got here? We got a Braxton Garrett for Miami. Braxton Garrett auto for Miami. Very nice. So Miami picking the next one up right there. Braxton Garrett. The Atomic, yep. Buster Posey, Zach Collins, Batista. Espinoza. And the Dodgers with another one. Check it out. Gavin Lux, Dodgers. Dodgers hitting it hard. What do we got? Gavin Lux, auto for them Dodgers. So you had the Maeda, now you got the Gavin Lux. Very nice. Mirror image. And here it is, Houston picking another one up. Houston with a, gosh, I don't even know how to pronounce this guy's name, but check out the numbering here too, guys. 8 out of 25. 8 out of 25. Uleski Juriel? I don't even know. Who's got Houston in this one? Houston belongs to, that's Dan S. There you go. There you go. Dan's hanging out with us live at the moment. 8 out of 25 for you, Dan. Booyah. Congrats, buddy. And that card right there finishes off that box. Box number 2 down. Box number 3 coming up. I'm losing my voice. I'm getting all nasally. Mini box. Cracked ice. All right. Empty. Empty. All right. Guys, whatever doesn't go off tonight, and this applies to all of our live nights, we schedule stuff knowing full well that not everything is going to fill, but we schedule it anyway just to keep, you know, moving forward and keep some momentum flying at it. So whatever doesn't go on any one of our nights is scheduled for the next available night where we have that product at that location. So tonight, for instance, if we don't get to fill Immaculate Football, Gold Standard Basketball, or NT Baseball, you will see them shifted on our calendar for tomorrow, and we'll keep promoting them and keep pushing them. So we get this question a lot of times, and again, a lot of our eBay guys ask us, hey, if you don't fill it, what do? Just refund everybody? Well, no, because, you know, we've invested thousands of dollars into these cases, so we don't just give up on them. We have to keep pushing them to go. So if they don't go on any given night, guys, you'll see them on for the next available night. So that's the way it works. All right. Mirror image. Check it out. Right behind it. Mirror image, though, in front of it. And then we got an Anthony Banda. Anthony Banda for the Diamondbacks. I think we pulled one of his in the last case, right? Diamondbacks. Anthony Banda. Auto. Consecutive multi-hit games, Tim Anderson. Got a Clayton Kershaw to 250. Kershaw to 250 on that one. And next up. All right, guys. Lucas Giolito, Washington Nationals. Little Giolito action for the. I thought the green background was going to be a green per se, but apparently that's just the way it is colored, right? Washington Nationals Giolito auto number 2 out of that mini box. Consecutive victories, mirror image. All right, one mini box down. One mini box down. Here we go. Next one. And Riley Pint. Riley Pint, Colorado Rockies with our next auto. Colorado rocks. Hits plus doubles, Chris Bryant. One more auto still to be pulled here. And there it is. It's an Aaron Blair. Aaron Blair for the Braves. Aaron Blair for them Braves with the next auto. Bryce Harper falling out at me. And a Schwarber to finish that one off. All right, guys. That does it for box three. Box number four coming up. Box number four coming up. Yeah, the Braves have not given up. The Braves have stayed strong all night. Empty. Where's the Dansby hiding? Let's see if we can get it for you. Let's see if we can get it for you there, Graham. And some Yankees. K-Dubs is calling out for some Yankees. Let's see. Let's go for it. Empty mini box. Empty mini box. All right, here we go, guys. Swan, be greedy, my friend. Be greedy all you want. See if we can do something for it. All right, there's half. Here is the second half. Starting right here. Tukey, you guys are calling out for the Tukey already. All right, let's see what we got. Ellsbury, Mickey Moniak. So again, just to point out on that mirror image, it is the left team, which in that one would be the Yankees. Chris Bryant, Josh Donaldson. This mirror image is both Miami. And your Tukey revelation might be coming true, because guess what? We have a redemption right here. Da-da-da-da-da. Oh, what's up? Tukey, there you are. You guys called it, and there it is. There it is. That is the Braves. And that is Graham. There it is. The Braves picking that one up. Not all that unexpected, right? You guys were calling out for it. You knew it was coming. You knew it was coming. All right, guys, let's keep it going here. Let's pull some other teams. No earned run appearance, Giolito. We got a Corey Ray to 250. Schwarber. And, all right, Pittsburgh on the board. Pittsburgh on the board with a Jameson. Is it Talon? Picking up a little Pittsburgh ink. There you go. Pittsburgh getting one. All right. One more mini box. Two more autos coming up. Scotty is to 99 on that one. I almost missed the numbering. 2 out of 99. But you do get all cards pulled for your team, guys. So just in case you're ever see something. There we go. Cleveland is the recipient of the next one. Francisco Lindor. As Jason would say, Francisco Lindor chocolates. Francisco Lindor with the Cleveland Indians getting the next auto. There you go. Francisco Lindor. All right, one more auto still to be pulled here. Then four boxes still to go, which is eight more autos. Mirror image. Benintendi. Where are ya? You're hiding in here. Here comes, here comes. What is this? Mirror image right here in front of it. Then we have a David Ortiz auto slugger of the year. /50. A Bowman's Choice autograph card. I don't even know what this is. What am I holding here, guys? What is this craziness? Bowman's Choice auto for Boston to 50. The Boston spot is K-Dubs. Kyle W. is the recipient of that one. Congrats, buddy. 19 out of 50. Bowman's Choice autograph card. David Ortiz. That's pretty awesome. Slugger of the year. Boom. Boom, boom. Nice. Very nice. All right, let's keep this, keep the fire going. Keep the fire going. All right, that's only halfway, guys. We still have half of the case still to look at. A set insert, very cool. Normally, they are the first impressions you guys are saying. I'm just reading off what you guys are saying in the chat in case you're watching this on YouTube later on or tomorrow and you're like, what the heck is he talking about? You guys in the chat know a heck of a lot more about the product than I do. Jason would know more than I do. I fill in and do our breaks a couple times a week so we can keep these nights going, but Jason is very much our breaker here at SBB. I am the guy that does all of the digital side of our operation. I just so happen to do our breaks a few times a week so we can keep the nights going. All right, there's the empty box. Empty mini box. And here we go. First impressions hit showed up in the last case for the Mets. A lot of big David Ortiz hits in a lot of Topps products in the last year. I think I pulled, what did I pull? A bat knob, Ortiz bat knob. I'm trying to think of what product that was. All right, guys, there are all the cards start right here. Let's get something big. And who is calling out for the Yankees? How about an Aaron Judge? Aaron Judge, New York Yanks, auto. Boom. New York Yankees getting some love. You guys were calling out for it, and there it is. Mirror image. There you go. Getting some Yankees action for you. There's Mickey. And Indians hitting it again. Will Benson. Will Benson. He signs it. Willie B. Willie B. For them Cleveland Indians. That's a cool card right there. Cleveland hitting it. Willie B. Check that out. We got a little Felix Hernandez to 50. 41 out of 50 for the Mariners. 41 out of 50 on that one. Very nice. All right. One mini box down. Second mini box still to look at. Two autos still to be found in here. Check that out. There's the auto right there. And it's going to be the Brewers. But in front of it, we had this little guy right here. Mirror image. And the auto is for the Brewers. And he seems to be in every case, I guess. Josh Hader. Josh Hader. Milwaukee Brewers auto. Definitely pulled at least two of his in the past. The Milwaukee Brewers picking up some ink. Texas Rangers to 250 on that one. All right, where are you hiding? It's coming up. There it is. Brewers back-to-back autos. Picked up the Josh Hader. Now Orlando Arcia. Milwaukee Brewers back-to-back autos. Congrats. Mirror image right there. McGuire. All right, guys, three boxes still to look at. Three boxes still to go. Four autos in each full box. So 12 autos still in total to be pulled here. With the Miller Mirror. Just looking at your guys' chat, I was kind of trying to decipher what you guys were saying there. All right, here we go, guys. Two mini boxes. Empty. And an empty. Okay, here we go. All right, there is that. Let's start on the right. half of the stack. Here we go. Let's get some hitless teams up there, guys. Let's get some hitless teams. Let's see a super fractor. All right, K-Dub, let's see if we can do it, buddy. All right. Little Hank Aaron. Well, check that out. That's an orange. That's the Mets. That's a 50 out of 50 with ink. In front of it was this mirror image just to show you that. But that is pretty sweet. Justin Dunn, 50 out of 50 for the Mets. Very nice. Who's got the Mets in this one? That's Ryan B. There you go, Ryan B. There you go, buddy. 50 out of 50, little eBay one of one numbering, Justin Dunn for the Mets with ink. Nice. All right. Keeping it going here. Keeping it going. What? Who was just calling out for? What were you calling out for? Oh. What's that? What's that you say? What the heck? Austin Meadows, Pittsburgh Pirates, I believe that's a super fractor, right? One of one. Wow. Who's got the Pittsburgh Pirates? Pittsburgh Pirates, none other than Mr. Pittsburgh Teacher 155, David R. There you go, buddy. Wow. That was completely unexpected and fantastic. There you go, Dave. Congrats, my friend. One of one for the Pittsburgh Pirates, Austin Meadows. Wow. Crazy. That was not expected at all. That snuck right up, and that was great. And, well, he's in this a lot, and here he is again for them Angels, Matt Theis. Angels picking up some more ink there. He was definitely the last one, too. This stuff is pretty great. I can see why you guys filled it up as quickly as you did. J.P. Crawford finishing that one. Pulling something from the Cardinals, Tigers, or Royals? Mike is asking. You got it, Mike H. Let's see what we can do for you, bud. Let's see what we can do. All right, Riley Pint. Tampa Bay Rays, Joshua Lowe. Tampa Bay Rays, Joshua Lowe with some ink there. Oop, I'm putting it in my regular base pile. This is what happens. I'm getting tired. I'm petering out here. Dansby Swanson. Corey Seager, games reaching base. The Cardinals, Tigers, or Royals? Let's see. You called out for a super fractor. Well, you called out for the Cardinals, and what's up? Cardinals, order taken, order delivered. Alex Reyes for the Cardinals. Otto, St. Louis Cardinals. Boom. There you go, Mike. All you got to do is call out for it in the chat, guys, and then it comes. Call out for it in the chat. Got a Zach Collins 246 out of 250. All right, that's it for that box. Two more boxes to go. Two more boxes to go. Here we go. Eight autos still left in total. Story, please. All right, let's see if we can make it happen. Let's see if we can make that happen. All right, there's an empty. We're in a pretty sick two cases of this stuff tonight, I gotta say. Jay is gonna have a lot to live up to with that break number six when he does it later this week. Although this stuff doesn't let down. They're all pretty good. You got it, Smike. Glad to hook you up with a little something there. Let's see if we can keep it going. Do a little more. Guys, who else is looking for some ink on their teams? Who are you looking for? There's an empty. All right, here we go. Here we go. Bowman's best. Orioles as well. Rob K is calling out for the Orioles. Need a Texas Ranger. Let's see if we can pull some Orioles and or Rangers. In addition to everything else everybody's rooting for. Guys, once again, Jason and I cannot thank you guys enough for filling this stuff up as quickly as you have been the last week or so. It's a lot more fun when we're breaking than when we're sitting around waiting for stuff to fill, as you guys can certainly attest to. Heck of a lot more fun, so let's keep that going. All right, here we go. Mirror image, what do we got right there? Colorado Rockies. Wait, who's calling out for it? D. Swan. There's the mirror image right there. D. Swan. I'm pretty sure that is who you were calling out for, correct? There you go. D. All you got to do is call out for it, and it comes. Trevor Story, Otto, Colorado Rockies. It's a little bit crazy that this is happening. Wow. That's pretty nuts. I love it. Riz, double-digit strikeout games. Espinoza. Swanson. Graham is calling out for the Swanson hit. Let's see. Let's see if it works. I think that was like an episode of The Twilight Zone, wasn't it? When you're like, you're saying things and then they're coming true. Got a Lucas Giolito again. Washington Nats. Otto. Lucas Giolito. So the Washington Nats, I think that might be a dupe, right? Mirror image. Johnny Damon. All right, guys. Two autos still in here, and then four autos in total in the next full box. It's, I know, right? It'd be crazy. Riley Pint. Come on. I'm waiting for it. Let's see. Mirror image. Both Washington on that one. I'm doing them one by one because I want this slow reveal to happen. Ah, Riley Pint, Colorado Rockies is the first auto here. Colorado Rockies, Riley Pint, auto. Let's keep it going. Where is that Swanson? David Wright. That is an Anderson Espinoza. Anderson Espinoza for San Diego. San Diego picking up the next one. Anderson Espinoza. All right, guys. That's the last card of that box. One box left, guys. One box left. Let's make it happen. Make it happen. Here we go. Last box, box number 8, two minis, four autos in total still to be had here. Pretty crazy box, case I should say. Pretty crazy case, love it. Guys, break six of this stuff is our last case of it that we did acquire on release day. So if you believe anything, like, you know, a lot of guys believe that this stuff is kind of collated and the hits fall into it based on, like, batches. So if you have any belief in that, break number six is your last shot to get into our release day batch. We will probably list more of it on the site within the next week or so after break number six fills and breaks. But as of right now, break six is our last. So if you're looking to jump into it, go to the website, search for best, just plug in BEST at the very top of the site and search that word, and you'll find the last case of it, break six. Filling up. Dual auto. K-Dubs dual auto card. Dual auto Freeman Swanson would kill me. I'm assuming, do they have dual autos in this? I don't even know. You guys would know more so than myself. Are there dual autos in this stuff? I haven't seen any, but certainly not to say they're not there. In a redemption. Guys, thanks for hanging out late night with me. I'm not sure if everybody's on. I know we get a lot of East Coast guys here, so I think most of our guys are probably East Coasters. So if you're East Coast, it's 12:30 where you are at. If you're not East Coast, then it's a little earlier. There is a Trout Bryant duel. Wow, that would be sick. Trout Bryant duel. Well, I cut the stack. You can't see it because it's not in focus, but that's the auto. That's one of the autos, I should say. I cut the stack right at the next auto. I'm not gonna spoil it. Let's see what you got first. Scoreless starts. Alfred. Ichiro. Schwarber. Maeda. Rizzo to 250. And here it is, because it's sitting right there staring at us, guys. That is a Matt Manning. Matt Manning for Detroit. West Coast there. So you're only 9:30. That's not too bad out that way. Matt Manning auto for Detroit. So Detroit getting some ink. 20-game batting average. Francisco Lindor. Flipping them upside down on me here, Toppies. Up. Oh. And they go the opposite way. There's some Mickey action right there. Tulowitzki Seager. Where's that second auto? Here it is. And guess what? The Braves. Can't stop, won't stop. The Braves just keep the hits coming. Sean Newcomb. Sean Newcomb for the Braves. Auto. So the Braves getting another one. The Braves getting another one. Doing well tonight. All right, guys. Two autos still to be had. What can we pull? All right, here we go. Mirror image. All right, guys. It actually snuck up right there. Mirror image, though, in front of it. But it is the Braves again. The Braves killing it. The Braves are loaded up in this product. Holy cow, the Braves with another one. Congrats to the owner of the Braves, because they are doing well. Galarraga. And here it is, guys. What? Matt Manning again. A little bit of anticlimactic, considering we had two Matt Mannings in short order there. Matt Manning, Detroit. Auto So that, I believe, is going to be the two autos out of this last mini. Got a Maeda, scoreless innings to begin career. Let's see what else we have here, though. We could run into something low number. Got a mirror image. Yu Darvish. There we go. Little something-something there for the Yanks. And that, guys, does it for the last auto. That was Bowman's Best Baseball, break number 5. Once again, guys, thank you very much for filling this one up. This was our record fill time. We filled this one up in under 2 hours tonight. We love it. It worked for us, and hopefully you guys will be jumping into break number 6. So click on the link down below. If you're watching this on YouTube, jump over to our site and join our breaks.